helicopter. Unfortunately, we do have a collision on Highway 17. It's westbound, just west of Tannery. One vehicle involved here. It sounds like they might have struck an animal. They're over to the right shoulder as well as a police cruiser, and it is causing just a minor slowdown for traffic west of Highway 17 in Tannery. And after that, westbound traffic does move well, headed over to the 91 connector by the Alex Fraser Bridge. Want access to the HOV lane? Beat rush hour traffic in the 2021 Chevrolet Bolt EV during employee pricing on now at Chevrolet. Visit chevroletoffers.ca.
All right, Amber, thank you very much.